What's up, guys? 80 Gamster Gaming here. Welcome back to my channel. So, sorry I haven't been active in a while. There's been school, I've had projects, all sorts of stuff like that. I was thinking that we're probably going to play some solos, some Team Rumble. I'm not going to go into Arena because that would be very bad. That would be very, very bad. So let's start off with some solos. Oh, I forgot I was wearing Laura. Nah, that's good. Alexa and her mean form. I don't think I ever got her mean form, and if I did, I've never used it. I don't know, I must have, because I got to tier 1, I got over tier 100, so. Ooh, Wolverine. Is that gold or rainbow? At least the battle pass, that's clear. Hopefully you don't hear too much of my mouse clicky, because it's a very clicky mouse. Yep, there, it's a nice click noise. Now, I shall make a ramp to Emodon. Aha, no one broke me down. We're gonna land at my favorite landing spot, Misty Meadows. It's a little bit far off, but it's all good. Isn't that right? Actually, I might have to readjust my PC, which I'm really hoping it doesn't make a really loud squeaking noise, which it has a tendency to do so. There we go. Alright. There we go. What's her name? Reese is one of the only Chapter 2 Season 5 skins, one of the only Chapter 2 Season 5, like, skin packs, that I still use, like, even after it's gone. I mean, at least from the Battle Pass. That was stupid. Sounds like there's some fights going on. I'm not that good at this game, but I'm alright. So let's move that. Oh, lovely. Magazines are getting in the way. Not like there's an actual stack of magazines next to me. Not gun magazines. That could be taken very differently, like reading magazines. No, I don't have a stack of guns next to me. Let's get that. Some more ammo. I don't know why I'm using brick right now. Let's quickly change that. Let's just, there we go. Normally I would throw nades, but I don't really want to, because that'll give away my location. I usually throw nades just because I can, like, no specific reason. Ooh, looks like we have an enemy. Sounds like we have an enemy. Oh, dang. Come on, Nero. Got him. Come on, bro. That was just mean. Actually, I'll take that coin. I'll take a bow, I guess. Okay, that screen makeshift. I'll take that. Alright, let's... Yeah. The chest is still here. But the thing is definitely here too. Oh, that was very loud. Some floppers, don't want those. They're good, but like... They're out in the Nope! I thought I was gonna die, I was like, okay. Oh dang it, why am I crouching? Let's look at this house, see if there's axolotls. Is there anything inside of it? I don't think there is. Gold? No, there's really nothing. That's terrible. Oh, I hit my microphone. My apologies. Do we have a gamer over here? Well, it's definitely been looted. Although I still hear a chest. Don't really need it right now. Okay, this has definitely been looted. Why would you give me that? Come on, Fortnite. Okay, I give up. Actually, I'm gonna put you there. Wow, my computer is really having a bad day. Alright. Hang on. What is that pulsing noise? That's weird. Let me go into game audio real quick. Turn that up a little bit. You know, some good old music. There we go. It's still very loud, but it's not as bad as before. Computer. I'll probably put some, I might put some, like, very quiet music over it so it's not as obnoxiously loud. Ted Zone. No, it didn't work. Let's get some more mats. Ooh, zip line. And a chest. Is that a llama? Oh, I definitely want a mechanical. Oh, we just got a loot llama. Oh, that's lucky. solid amount of mats now. I'm actually going to take this zip line right up here. Into zone. And... I thought it necessary. Actually, the game audio is a little bit too loud. Settings. I know it's kind of dumb of me to stand in the open, but. Oh, fine. Don't really have that good loot. Got him. Oh, yes, yes, yes. I'll definitely take that. I again hear enemies. Do I have the stuff for that? Gonna be a real help in some sticky situations. I hear an enemy, and I don't like that. It's time for me. Yeah, I don't like that. What is that noise? Is it a bow? That animation is always so clean. This area. I don't want to be in the prime line race. Because they're really suspicious, I must say. I'm probably going to want my Alright, I got a good amount of mats. We're chilling. Again, with the explosive computer noises. I feel like this is a loot trap, but okay, no, it's just ammo. That's right at the edge. Let's come this way. Oh no, I don't want that. Let's should I be a bush camper? I have no idea where that was or what that was, but it didn't sound good. Man, this game's stressful. It's not even stressful, like, scary stressful. It's just stressful because, like, every 2 seconds, there's a guy behind you. Can we get a dub here? Oh, there's a guy. Do I want to pick this fight? Laser. No health. He's down bad. Bro, you're down bad. Down bad. Yo, purple pump, let's go. Wait, no, I want that. Did I say purple? I meant gold. Bro, I swear, I had just like 8 mini heart attacks there. Damn it, I didn't even do that. Can't let people see my gold pump, otherwise they'll know, oh, he's got good loot. Let's attack. Or maybe they'll feel intimidated and be like, oh, he's got really good loot. Just leave him alone. I can hear people. But let's just hang out in this thing. Let's just chill in here. Oh my god, there's somebody right here. Destroyed. Andy of the Mythic Jump Boots. Should I get those? Yeah. Those things are pretty awesome. Oh my god. Bro, we're chilling. We chilling. What is going on over there, bro? There's a whole entire loot pile over here, I should ask. Like, this could be good for loot baiting, but on the other hand, I'm not good at loot baiting, so... I should be concerned, shouldn't I? I'm 100-100, so I got a good amount of health. Man, we're stacked with mats. Bro, this is legitimately scary. Just waiting for like somebody to jump through the door or through the window and just 200 pump me. But in the event that I need to yeet myself out of the situation, got my bow and my mythic jump boots. Please don't make it. Yes. Yes. I can camp for even longer. Bro, it sounds like somebody's being rezzed, but I know they're not. This is solos. I know camping's kind of lame, but like... I really want to get a dub. Should I take this purple primal? They're kind of broken. There's a guy on me. I don't even know where he is. What? I'm terrified. Once it gets down to a 1v1 situation, I'm leaving the area. Well, gotta leave anyway. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Bush campers. I hate them. Come here, boy. That scared the living hell out of me. Oh my God. Where are you? What are you doing? I'm having a heart attack. Oh my God, I'm dead, aren't I? Oh my God, what the heck? You know what? Congrats to you, bro. Props to you. I have 6 HP. I am screwed. Where are you, my man? GG's, bro. Okay. Well, that's gonna be it for this video of Heart Attack Central. I think I had like 3 of those. All I get for all that suffering and pain is some weird rap. Okay. Well, thank you guys for tuning in. Stay safe. Wear a mask. Wash your hands. See y'all later. Bye.